gentlemen, will you please rise for our national anthem?
Thank you.
Two Oroguitas, or however you pronounce it, surface. Here is a sweep from Hamilton feature. You'll be back, helpless, my shot, dear Theodosia, it's quiet up, Pam, and one last time.
Thank you. everyone is enjoying today's concert. So the next selection has a lot of value to me. Dennis Leisker was the director of bands at Old Dominion University when I arrived in the fall of 2002 to receive my music degree. He was one of the best conductors I ever had at Thursday was performing under. He knew how to draw the music from the group, and every time I get up behind the podium, I try to emulate him. We tragically lost him to pancreatic cancer in March of 2020, right in the heart of COVID. So we weren't able to give him the tribute he deserved, because during that time we were buried together in, you know, groups of more than 10 out of the issues. So the next piece we're about to perform, Box Fantasia in G major, was originally written as an organ piece. It was transcribed by Golden and Meast, the arrangement you're about to hear, Bach wrote this sometime between 1703 and 1707, and he was a residency at Arnstadt. And this is happens to be one of my favorite pieces that Mr. Weiss conducted. I had the privilege of watching him conduct it, the Jane Wynn Symphony, which is a professional group down in the Hampton Roads area, comprised of music educators and professional musicians and freelance musicians. It's a phenomenal group. And I also had a chance to perform there twice for Mrs. Leiss while I was a student of the union. Once as a student and then once at his retirement concert. It was just an honor to perform for him. And now the Alexandria Citizens Band will perform for you. Bach's Fantasia G major in memory of Mrs. Dennis Leisler, director of bands emeritus at Old Dominion University. Thank you.
there will be speeches, there will be a U.S. Army fight and drum corps, and there will be, period, big band music, played by Alexandria's own Alexandria Citizens Swing Band, with many of these same musicians. This will be tomorrow in Market Square. The swing band will appear from 3 to 4 p.m.
actually, this is a fun part of the program. Before we do our final piece, I would like to recognize one of our members, Brandon, back in our tuba section. Usually, the tuba we use to the oompahs, we run a little tuba and going in all of the above. But this is actually Brandon's last concert with us. He will be headed off to Christopher Newport University in the fall to study music education. So I'm super proud to have him. I'm excited to have more people joining the music education ranks, being a music educator myself. So I'm so proud of you. And actually, I drill at Fort Houston, so I'll probably see them down there. And Randy, wherever you're home, if you feel like playing, come see. We'll two seats always open for you. All right. He's been with us a little over a year or so. Yeah, about a year. We'll say a year. Yeah, year and a half. We'll keep around. But he's done an amazing job, and here today, he's doing more than just a new pop. Alright, so awesome. Congratulations and good luck on you, alright? Alright, so this is a fun part of the program. So now I get to take a break and have someone come conduct our last piece for us. So you ready? I'm gonna give you a crash course. What's your name now?
Rachel.
So you play these. We have a few questions for you. So we play these questions. Play an easy question?
No.
So, have you ever conducted before?
No.
Okay, well, neither have I before today, so super easy. So, first, let me give you the baton. It's called a baton, not a stick, not a wand, baton. There you go. All right, now, you have to really pay attention because this is the hardest pattern ever.
All right, so
we're going to do a two pattern. All right, so, can you guess how many moves on a two pattern? Oh, ding, very good. Yeah, so you're really good conductor already. So, yeah, we make it look like super hard, but it's pretty easy. All right, so take it. What's it called again? Yes, not a wand, not a stick, a baton. All right, so you're going to take it up, and then down. Up, down. Up, down. Up, yeah, so super easy, two parts, right? All right, so check it out. They're going to be looking at you. I'm going to help you start, and then I'm going to disappear. And you all know what to do. You can do whatever you want. Just don't follow me on stage. Okay? And then I'll come back up and help you finish. So here's your score. Then we'll go off of the first clarinet part. So you'll know who's playing first clarinet. All right. So you'll know exactly what chord he's playing. So if she makes a mistake, you can talk to her every time. All right. So Clint, you're just going to step up to the podium. All right. You ready for this? All right. Cool. I'm glad you are, because I was not very nice anymore. All right. So. So you ready, man? Oh, yes, this is God Bless America. And then I'm going to show you what we're going to do with that. So don't forget, I'm going to start and I'm going to walk off.